In current time, Bollywood actor Sonu Sood is winning millions of hearts with his selfless service. He has arranged for several buses for people in other cities to reach their hometowns. He is also arranging food for thousands of people on a daily basis. And now, he has surprised everyone by airlifting 177 girls stranded in Kerala. According to the reports, these girls have been doing the stitching and embroidery work at a local factory and had nowhere to go soon after the factory was closed due to COVID-19. A leading newspaper revealed, Sonu was informed about the same by a close friend from Bhubaneswar and he decided to take charge of the situation and do his best for the girls. He started the process by taking several permissions from the government to have Kochi and Bhubaneswar airport to be operated. A special aircraft has been called from Bangalore to airlift these girls from Kochi, who will now be taken to Bhubaneswar so they can finally reunite with their families. The duration from Bhubaneswar to their village is going to be 2 hours, and soon after finishing their journey, the girls will be heading back home. Sonu Sood definitely deserves all the respect for coming out as a real-life hero in times of crisis.